Hi, welcome to the Online Connect, where we get to talk, learn, and laugh.
You'll definitely learn a thing or two while at it.
Lazima tucheke, ama tucheke.
In this journey, we need to remember to have God's word as our compass to guide us. Ama ni aje. Yeah.
Plan zangu after corona, mostly kuendelea na ball. Timu yangu City nataka pia tushinde Premier League.
After all this pandemic, I want to go back to my normal life. I want to go to places, I want to do things on my own. I want to be free again. That's what I want.
After corona, hakuna kulala, road trip, food travel.
So guys, where is God sleeping all these plans that we're not telling you about?
When I include God, it's that I'll never take anything for granted. The life we live, you're not promised tomorrow, so I owe God my life. And that's why I never take anything for granted.
Nataka Mungu atusaidie, sisi kama City, tuweze kubeba champe. Na pia my haters kama Liverpool, pia kaichini kidogo.
By putting God in the first corona plans and praying he'll keep us safe when as we plan to have the road trips and travel.
We also need to deliver the scriptures and give hope to people. Just like John 15 verse 5 says, He is the vine and we are the branches. If I abide by him, who am I not to get a good fruit? As well as Proverbs 16 verse 9, we may all plan all this pre-corona, with corona, post-corona, but if we don't set our plans to be established by God, there's no way it's gonna have a good ending. So let's all keep safe, and that is the plan.